Let's look to the Lord.
Lord, God of heaven, the scene on. It's another time that you blessed this beautiful creation to be out in the house of prayer one more time. God, and if it be your will to see the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
God, I know, Father, I'm like Brother Chris. I know I've been so slack. Oh, but you seem to keep pouring out your blessings upon us, Lord. God, and if you could share just a little bit of that spirit we had last Sunday, Lord.
Yes,
Lord. Oh, Lord, if it be thy will, God, Lord, would you come, Lord? And God, and bless us tonight, Father. Oh, realize, and God, and Father, lad, and Lord, and our children tonight, God, grown up in this world, and Father, and our grandchildren, Lord, and it makes me worry sometimes. Oh, God, if it be your will, Lord, God, would you help us, Father? Lord, help our children tonight, God. Remember the sick and afflicted, Father. Oh, remember every name that was read off there tonight, God.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, remember Sister Susan, Lord. Remember Sister Brandy's family. Oh, remember Brother Larry's request to my God. Father, remember the sister back here that had to go get her grandbaby.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, yes, if it Lord. Be your will, God.
Oh, God.
Father, give us strength tonight, Lord.
Yes, God.
Help us, Lord. Oh, that we may, Father, do your will tonight, God. Oh, give us strength, Lord. Through this life, Father. God, that they people can see that you dwell right down inside of us, Lord. Oh, it doesn't matter tonight, God, what people think, Lord. I'm going home in the morning anyway, Lord. City called heaven,
yes,
and I've started to make it my home.
Yes,
a long time ago. I'm poor, worried pilgrim. I'm in life's journey, but I'm going home in the morning. If it be your will tonight, God, remember, Lord, the ones that's out and about tonight, God, Lord, the poor little sinner boys and girls, Father, would you knock, keep knocking at that heart's door tonight, Lord, let them understand that time is swiftly passing by. And we have no promise of tomorrow.
Yes,
oh, if it be your will tonight, God. Remember Brother Jeremy and Sister Tiffany back here, Lord.
Yes, God.
Oh, remember that little baby Lord. She's carried tonight,
yes, God.
God.
Bless the Lord.
Oh, Father, I thank you, Lord, for my very life, God. You've been far better to me than I ever deserved in this life, Lord. But Father, I thank you for about 35 years ago, Lord. You found me at my lowest point, God.
Yes, God.
Since that day, I've had a ticket And that I'm gonna get on a cloud in the morning.
Yes, Lord.
And I'm looking forward to that.
Yes, God.
And my captain is Jesus tonight. Yes, Lord. Lord, remember this little church that we're about in. Oh, keep it as thine apple, thine
yes,
apple, Father.
Help me,
God. God, help it to grow, Lord. And Father, we need God. We need one another tonight, Lord. And I thank you for my companion. And I thank you for Mama and Papa.
Yeah,
getting to make this journey
thank
with
you,
us tonight, Lord. And oh, and there's coming a day when they're not going to be with us anymore. But I know I've heard of a reunion. And it's going to be in the streets of heaven. Oh, don't you want to go tonight? Don't you want to see the man that hung on that tree of the cross? And Father, remember Brother Larry tonight and Sister Carolyn. It feels so good to see him. Remember everyone in the house tonight, Lord. God, and I know many things I've failed to ask, but be merciful, supplying our many needs. Forgive us, Lord, for our many shortcomings. And Lord, remember our little meeting tonight, Lord, in here and outside, God. And that somebody may be touched somewhere, Lord. And Father, I hope I've asked all of this in a way that's been pleasing unto you. For your sake and ours, and amen. And amen.
Amen.
No, no, no.